Hey everybody, I have here what's called the Austin Brass Doubler's Cornet. This is a really nice horn and it's very affordable. It came with this mouthpiece that even Trent wasn't really sure what it was, but I think these are like sort of made in China and then Trent kind of works his magic with them, so it's really got a nice sound.